Here we go, another tile job. We're going to be removing the existing laminate flooring and we're going to be matching it same as the existing per the client's request. So they got the 2x2 porcelain tile, which we're going to be installing at this area as well. All the furniture have been removed. We're going to remove the base molding, taking out the lower section of the fireplace completely. We're going to go straight down. This is what it looks like so far. That's it. Here we go. We just did the demo of the actual first layer of laminate flooring. Now we got the engineered glue down wood, which we're going to apply a special coating, which is going to enable us to go over it with tile and install the actual tile. So again, this is what it looks like. Obviously the hearth has been removed, which is the lower section of the fireplace. Just a quick overview of the living room, family room area, and that's it. That's what it looks like so far. Here we go, the first coat went on. This is what it looks like so far. So you can see again, everything is covered up, so it's a little bit difficult to video here, but again, this is what it looks like, and we're gonna apply the second coat in a few hours. A nice thick surface, and on top of that we're going to go ahead and install the tile. So that's it, that's what it looks like. Here we go, we just finished floating the floor. This is what it looks like so far, and we are completely ready for the installation of the actual tile. Here we go, just continuing the work. This is what the tile looks like. Came out really nice, really made a huge difference here. Makes everything look much, much lighter. Everything is the same as the existing. Again, this is what it looks like. Came out really nice. And all we need to do, apply the grout, install the base molding back, and we should be good to go. That's it. Completion project of the actual tile flooring here. Base molding have been installed back, painted. Floor has been done. And again, this is the final. That's it for this nice porcelain tile flooring. Came out extremely nice.